I think I'm ready.
Ready for what?
To make a record.
Let's do this!
Hi everyone from our studio / practice space / garage, where we are practicing for the upcoming 10-year anniversary tour of our album, Albatross.
So this May, guys, we've actually booked a few West Coast tour dates with Justin, who was one of our original guitar players, to play Albatross from front to back as our original five-piece lineup.
Just like 2006. Go to theclassiccrime.com for tickets and information on that.
But this video, guys, this is actually about new music and how we think we're ready to make some more.
As you can tell from my beard, I've been in a cave writing songs. But why Kickstarter? Let's go back to the beginning.
In December of 2011, our record contract officially expired. To be honest, though, we actually thought it might be the death of our band. As a last-ditch effort, we decided to start a Kickstarter campaign to make one final record.
We were blown away by receiving full funding in less than 24 hours, and it reinvigorated us. We went on to make one of my personal favorite records, Phoenix, which we put out in 2012 independently with your help.
I can't say it enough, guys. It's you, friends, fans, all of our supporters that have actually made it possible for The Classic Crime to continue making music.
So far, we've made two albums with your help. Both are produced by me, and I have learned a lot. I've loved it. But this one we want to do with a production team, and that costs money.
So, we're asking you guys to support a new full-length album with brand new songs you haven't heard before, and to get behind us one more time to help bring our music to life.
We've got some great packages at every level available for a limited time, and we can't wait to get you, our backers, the rewards that you deserve.
Thank you for your commitment to the music that we made.
We are honored to have you with us on this journey. Thanks for watching.